I'm Amy K. Bormitt. I'm the founder and director of the third annual Washington Women in Jazz Festival. The festival starts this Wednesday, March the 20th, at the Atlas Performing Arts Center with the Washington Women in Jazz Festival All-Stars featuring the lovely Miss Lee Pilzer.
Yeah, we'll be playing at the Atlas. The All-Stars are, of course, Amy K., myself, bassist Karen Chapdelaine, Sarah Hughes on alto saxophone, and this year we've got special guest Kim Thompson coming in to play drums. And it's a program of originals. We've all contributed. It's going to be a great mix of material.
So after this Wednesday, we have a full week's worth of events, including the lovely Shannon Gunn and the Blvd.
And Shannon Gunn and the Blvd are playing on Friday night, which is March 22nd, and we're playing at 6 o'clock p.m. at the Westminster Presbyterian Church. We have 16-piece, all-female big band with a brand new vocalist from Miami who's coming all the way out to play with us. So it's going to be awesome.
So, again, we have a week's worth of events from March the 20th to March the 27th, ending with the wonderful Jerry Allen on piano at the Atlas. Please visit us online at washingtonwomeninjazz.com. Thanks, hope to see you there.